we have learned about two direction. What we have learned? Two direction. Up direction, down direction. Up direction, down direction. Now, in our today's video, we will learn a new concept. The name of our concept is body shapes. What we are going to learn? Body shapes. So, our concept name is fat, thin. Fat, thin. Now, let's do with action. Fat, thin. Fat, thin. See, what is this? This is fish. What is this? This is fish. This fish is fat. This fish is fat. This fish is thin. This fish is fat. This fish is thin. Now, see the next picture. What is this? This is a boy. What is this? This is a boy. This boy is fat. This boy is fat. And this boy is thin. This boy is thin. Now see, what is this? This is elephant. What is this? This is elephant. Elephant is fat. Elephant is fat. What is this? This is mouse. What is this? This is mouse. Mouse is thin. Mouse is thin. Kids, have you seen Motu Patlu? You all have seen, na?
See, who is he? He is Motu. Who is he? Motu. Motu is fat. Motu is fat. Now see, who is he? He is Patlu. Who is he? He is Patlu. Patlu is thin. Patlu is thin.
So kids, what was the shape of Motu? Motu was fat. Motu was fat. And Patlu was thin. Patlu was thin. You all know how fat people walk? Fat people walk slow. Fat people walk slow. And how thin people walk? Thin people walk fast. Thin people walk fast. So, what we have learned? Today we have learned fat, thin. We have learned fat, thin. Hope you all will love the concept. Thank you. Bye-bye.